departure time to go to the airport to go to Hawaii for our vacation. Are you excited?
Yeah.
That was our littlest guy, and he's ready to roll.
Hey, can we rap about it? Hey, they don't sing about it. I'ma bring the real in here now. Make the whole world feel the deal now. Foot ain't hip hop, he ain't really gangster. Listen to me.
To just chill. It has been an incredibly busy first part of the year. You know, there's nothing like just having some time to regroup, reconnect as a family.
Should I go in the sink?
No, are you kidding me? What are you talking about? Amazing, beautiful Hawaii, and of course rocking the Litefoot headdress t-shirt. Gotta rep the logo, Oahu.
Wow.
You know, for all of the not getting away that I did for a good part of my life, now gotta take some time, man. It's all about balance, it's all about family. Got to make those things happen, no matter what. Blessed, grateful. Wow. You know, to be able to provide this experience so much earlier in my child's, my children's life, it just gives them a whole new perspective of what's out there. And I wish I would have seen this way earlier in my life.
Whoa! This is their special turtle food. They're just baby turtles that go to the ocean when they're 100 pounds. So we make sure that they get good eats.
Gonna go see him again or what? Take care. I like your style, man. I think your style is unique to you, and I really like it.
Come on.
You know, you're not supposed to distract the driver. See? We've been trying to tell you.
You know, so I think these videos really accomplish, you know, two things. One, it documents the moments that our family's having, so it has a very personal meaning, but it also, I think, is very important for other people out there that may also have not had the opportunity to see some of these things, like I didn't, and, you know, to give other people a chance to have that experience vicariously through me, through us, and it's pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. The views are amazing.
And you know what? He can actually just carry. We don't
it smells
what did you buy?
You want
a penguin?
A what?
Penguin. Yeah.
You got a penguin?
Yeah.
Yeah, she gonna have the penguin.
Awesome. There you go.
You smell it fishy.
Is it awesome? Mm-hmm. What are you gonna name him?
Dad.
What?
I'm gonna name him Penguin.
Penguin? Okay.
Ping.
Penguin. We'll be landing very shortly.
So, it's been an amazing week plus. You know, we work really hard, extremely hard, epically hard, and it's been really good to just kind of bring it down a notch. Obviously, be with the family, that's number one, and just to create some memories and be able to have some time to just, you know, have the world stop a little bit and focus on just us as a unit. And it's been incredible.
The time to recharge and the time to connect, you know, as a family, those are priceless. And it's been very just amazing time, you know, to be here and to kind of just be at the beach with the boys and you kind of, you don't worry about cell phones, emails, and it's just time to reconnect.
Been an incredible, awesome time of just spending that moment and creating those memories together, better than anything I can think of, and it's just been a blessing. So, yeah, it's beautiful, and the memories were more beautiful, so it's been awesome. It's been awesome.
that I know you video.
A Litefoot production.